Hi, John. How are you doing? Good. I'm still getting over my sickness, but so it's gonna be a a short little stream. Oh no, it didn't save my retitle from the other day. Hi Nick. How are you doing? Give me a little update. Where are you? Thank you. Me too. I mean, for the most part, I do. It's just getting that energy back, and obviously, like, the cold aspect of it isn't officially gone, but. Hello, Carl. Hope your Christmas and New Year's were great. You too. Hope you had a really nice holiday. Hoping I survive the move with the nasty weather. Do you have help when you're moving? Are you gonna hire a task rabbit, anyone to help you unload all the boxes? I'm sorry to hear you're not doing so great though. It's a hard time of year. Beginning of the year is just, it's never been like my favorite time. Hi, J-Rod. Hi, terabytes. I did hire a company to help unload since I have no one else up there currently to help. Good, good. I would hate to think that it could be snowing. My sister's actually, she's up in Boston right now for work. They're getting lots of snow, so I would hate to think that you'd have to do that by yourself. Also moving in a couple days. Are you moving far away or just somewhere else in the area? Summer here at the moment. Yeah, there's never, I feel like there's never a perfect time. People can say spring, but you never know. Spring and fall, you don't know. Anytime you move, it's tough. From the country to the city for work. Nice. Are you excited? I do the same thing though. I've lived in the States my whole life and I do the exact same thing. I always tell myself I never want to move somewhere where there's that much snow again. And then every time I see snow, I'm like, "Oh, I love snow. I wish it was snowing where I am." I'm like, "Well, you can't have it both ways." Excited and scared. I get that. Yeah, as long as you don't have to shovel it, that's true. I think the big move or the big motivator of me to move back home to Virginia after living in Connecticut for almost 2 years was was when I was shoveling 17 to 18 inches of snow. And it took us hours and we still had not even gotten more than halfway through with the driveway. And I was like, I can't do this. I couldn't even twist my upper body the next day. Requests are off today because I'm not feeling 100%. So I'm only going to sing a little bit today so that I can be back for you guys tomorrow. Oh, thank you so much, HPX. Oh, that's so sweet. I hope my voice will hold up. Fletch, happy 15 months. Oh my gosh. How are you doing this Monday? I wish I could do better by you, 'cause that's what you deserve. You sacrifice so much of your life in order for this. Chasing my own dreams, sailing around the world. Please know that I'm yours to keep, my beautiful girl. When you cry, a piece of my heart dies, knowing that I may have been. If you were to leave and fulfill someone else's dreams, well, I think I might totally be lost. You don't ask for no diamond rings, no delicate string of pearls. That's why I wrote this song to sing, my beautiful girl.
No delicate string of pearls.
That's why I wrote this song to sing, my beautiful girl. Foz Foz, thank you so much. Thank you for that Prime sub. How are you? Before midnight. I know. Crazy. North, how was your weekend? Hi, Orlugan. I got a cough. Hold on. I'm hanging in there. It's truly a hanging in there moment, but we're doing it. I feel like Cliffhanger from Between the Lions. And that's why they call him Cliffhanger. Hi, Enrique. I'm trying to think. It's definitely got to be more of a tenor stream for you, North. It's definitely soup and tea vibes. I've been drinking lots of tea and eating lots of soup. Yeah, it was wonton the other day, which was great. It was really great. And finally, I was like kind of liquided out. I was like, look, all I've had is liquid for days. I need something. And I was finally feeling up to like being adventurous. I had pizza. It was great. It was wonderful. And now I'm like, you know, at the residual where it's like, okay, I'm tired. My throat's still, you know, kind of killing me. And, but not like in a pain sort of way. It's just like constant itching and coughing and whatever. And I'm like, I just want more soup. All I want is soup. Hi, Baritone. That was my favorite part of the show. It was so good. Can't hold on much longer. Hibiscus tea. Now I did. I had such a nice concoction today. I've just been like refilling it and kind of replenishing whatever needs to be replenished. But lemon, fresh lemon, honey, hot water. I sliced up some ginger and put it in there to steep, some extra slices of lemon to steep, and then cayenne and turmeric, and it's been a nice little immunity tea. Immunity. Oh, very nice, Foz. Yes. Yes, HPX. That's what I've been, I was definitely more like flu, where I couldn't even, like, there was, I don't know if it was, I was so out of it this weekend. Friday or Saturday, I forget which one was the worst day. I was sleeping for most of them. I don't know, the one where I forgot to even update the Discord. I just slept and then I'd be up for like an hour. And then I'd go back to sleep. It was the worst, you know. Had the full, the chills and the fever and waiting for the fever to break. And it was just, it was awful. So now I'm like slowly becoming a human being. My brain is still kind of foggy, but yeah, I'm still not in the, I want to do so many things. I want to like go on a sprint or something. Or sing for 5 hours. I can sing for like an hour, but I took today off and played golf early this morning and got a bit dehydrated, so I'm pounding water like crazy right now. Yeah, add in some salts, get you some electrolytes. A lot of people seem ill. I'm not surprised I got sick because we traveled a lot. Luckily, I mean, my sister was sick, but she didn't come to the family reunion, the family holiday, because she was sick. But my parents did stop by and see her before they left, before she knew she was sick. They were supposed to, like, meet up in South Carolina And then my parents were going to keep going to Florida, and she had to finish work and was going to meet them the next day, meet us the next day. But the next day came and she was like, I am so unwell. So I don't know if my parents pass it on, but she seemed to have more of like a cold. I just think I picked it up from an airport. And because we'd been traveling so much, my body just was a little bit more vulnerable. Oh no, funerals are hard. I hope you got through it okay, acoustic. But it definitely seems the time of year for everyone to be getting sick. Happy New Year, Heather. I'm doing okay. Getting over being sick. How are you? I was there for support. All good. Oh, so good of you to be there for support. They need it. I'm sure they appreciated it so much. Mm-mm-mm. There were so many songs we sang last week, and I don't know if I added any to the song list. Hi, Song Addict. Hi, Gormandius. And Juggernaut. With the Bills beating the Dolphins. Oh, thank you. Well, my hair has been obviously a train wreck. When I'm sick, it's just been like tied up in a knot on my head, and it was giving me a migraine. And so then I was like, okay, I really need to shower before I stream. And it looks really bad, so I was like, I'll blow dry it because I can stand up now. This is fun. Something to do. Oh, my eyes are so sensitive though right now. I'm being such a baby. I'm such a baby. I'm like, I promise I'm not sad. I'm not about to cry. My eyes are just teary. Gotta get used to staring at the screens again. Them screens. But yeah, I was happy with the results because it meant that the Steelers are still somewhat in it. They're in it. I don't know. I feel like I'm a big baby. I also think it's like I have such stress from growing up when it was like I felt sick, and if I felt sick enough to stay home, or I'd be like, I really don't feel well, and if I didn't look sick enough, then they'd be like, well, you have to still go to school. Even if I felt awful, I just was not like the presenter, you know. But now it's like if I move around while I'm sick at all, I feel like immense guilt where I'm like, well, maybe I'm not that sick. And I'm like, no, I don't think that's it. I think I'm allowed to move and it'd still be very true that I'm ill. Yeah, they're just blue light glasses. But God forbid I have a fever. I want my mother to hold me. I did have a moment. My sister and I talk about this all the time, where it's like the moment that you're like in bed sick, where it's like you can get up maybe a little bit, but really you just want to curl up in fetal position and not move. Like, thank goodness Cruz works from home. He was an angel to me, but it's still not your mom, you know? Also, this is so gross, but I have to ask because I think it's hilarious. I don't know if we've had this discussion on stream before. But when you were sick, did your mom give you the popcorn bowl? Did she give you, like, a metal mixing bowl, like cookware? Or did she give you a bucket? Or did you, you know, kind of camp out by the toilet? Like, what was your... I always think this is so funny. I got the pancake mixing bowl. Yep, big old metal bowl. That's what I got. So I asked Cruz. I was like, can you give me a bucket? And even though I said bucket, we don't have a bucket. And I was just hoping, even though I'm like now as an adult, if he gave me the mixing bowl, I would feel conflicted. I would be like, now that it's my mixing bowl and I'm the sole cook out of it, I'm not sure. Well, like us, we are the sole cooks out of it. I'm not sure if I'd feel the same way. But in that moment when you are so sick, you're like, please give me something to hold for comfort and security. He brought me a plant pot, and I thought that was pretty funny. He was like, no, I never, I mean, maybe like a trash can, but. I'm more okay with it for my own bowl. I'm the only one who uses my bowl, so it's all coming from the same place. I mean, it's true. Plus, it's like, I could run it through the dishwasher 3 times and I'd be okay. Or hand wash it and then put it through the dishwasher and then it would be like, it's all good. That's the thing. It's a metal bowl. There's no, like, odd, like, not to be gross, but, like, square trash cans. I don't like those. Or they're just harder, like, any trash can, it's like a flat bottom. It's just harder to clean out. And I'm like, I want an easy process. I want to... easy cleanup. Anyways, not to make anyone feel ill, we'll switch the subject, but I was definitely the metal bowl kid. Yeah, trash can with a bag. That's what I was like, you just need it for security, just in case. Some new people are coming in and they're just hearing, well, did you throw up in a metal bowl as a child? They're like, I'm not sure this is where I'm supposed to be. I'm sorry, you are. We'll switch the subject. How long my voice holds up.
I just wanna see how beautiful you are. I know that you see it. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part.
I'll bring it down a little bit.
You don't know, babe. slowly, it's the sweetest thing. And it don't change if I had it my way. You would know that you're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. Oh, I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, the best part. Oh, forgot to auto scroll. It's a sunrise and moon's brown eyes. You're the one I desire. When we wake up, then we make love. Makes me feel so nice. So you're my water that I need in the desert. You're the Tylenol I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part. Oh, the best part. Oh, if you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you love me, won't you?
Bringing out the, say something, bringing out the lurkers. Hello, Duncan and Biddy. Hello, hello. Thank you, friends. I know it's not 100%, but hopefully it still sounds all right. If you guys are like, Anna, this sounds like dog shit, get off. I will. Or we can do a little crossword. Oh, it's possible. It's possible. Anything's possible. keep bringing it down north. Maybe too low. Maybe too low. Oh, wait. Thank you, Fletch. Sorry, I missed that one. Loving you isn't the right thing to do. How can I ever change things that I feel? I gotta remember what key this is. If I could, maybe I'd give you my world. How can I, when you won't take it from me? You can go your own way. You can call it another lonely day. You can go your own way. Go your own way. Tell me why everything turned around. Packing up, shacking up is all you wanna do. If I could, baby, I'd give you my world. Open up, everything's waiting for you. You can go your own way. Go your own way. You can call it another lonely day. Another lonely day. You can go your own way. Go your own way. You can go your own way. You can call it another lonely day, another lonely day. You can go your own way, go your own way. Let's just do it again. Oh, Lissy, I don't know if I've heard that, that version. What, Anonymous? Oh my gosh, thank you. Thank you so much for that. Wow. Oh, stop, that actually is gonna make me tear up. Thank you so much. I know I had to take off a lot of streams last week, and so we didn't hit our sub goal for last week, and definitely stressed me out, but thank you so much. That helps immensely. And Anonymous said, surprise me. Thank you so, so much. Let's see. Dan, oh my gosh, thank you, thank you. Hope you had a good weekend. Loving. Hello, how are you? How is your holiday? Nick, thank you for the bits. Thank you, thank you. Let's do. Chew, 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 heck and chew. I'm sorry, I'm like, it's taking me a little bit longer. Just because I'm like, okay, which ones can I transpose? Because a lot of songs, even though they're, I can always transpose, but then the range of the song still might be high. Still working on fixing my sleep schedule. Oh, I'm sure. It's the ever ongoing battle, right? Off. I know the damage 2 weeks can do, right?
An accident, I'll never see you again. So please save all your questions for the end, and maybe I'll be brave enough by then.
What is B? I think it's...
say something wrong, don't wanna be weird, but if you're still in love with her, I think that I'd leave it there, and I won't ever tell you this. Oh, 'cause to tell you is too scary, so I'll just say something else. How was fall semester, and what was that song about? I try to hide the way I feel, but I just wanna shout. What do I have to lose right now? I wanna eat pancakes for dinner. Get stuck in your head. I wanna watch a TV show together, and when we're under the weather, we can watch it in bed. I wanna go out on the weekends. I wanna dress up just to get undressed. I guess that I should probably tell you this in case there is an accident and I never see you again. So please save all your questions for the end, and maybe I'll be brave enough by then. Well, maybe I won't ever get to say what's in my head. No, I won't have to say anything. You'll say it instead.
Thank you guys again for that hype train. So, so kind. Gavman Z, thank you so much. Duncan. Yes. Happy New Year. Duncan, actually, do you ever play Movie Grid? Because you were like, probably, I mean, a lot of the days are easy, and some of them I'm like, I don't even know who that actor or actress is. But look it up if you don't know it. It's called Movie Grid. I think the website is moviegrid.io. But basically, it's literally like a grid. So like, I think yesterday it was Nicholas Holt. Basically, you have to name 9 movies. But it's like the top categories could be like Nicholas Holt made between in this decade or something, or a one-word title. And then on this side, it's all 3 actors. 3 different actors. And then you have to just think of them. And so obviously sometimes there's like multiple answers, and you get to see how often that movie gets submitted with under that criteria. It's pretty good. But I was like, Duncan would kill at this game. He'd be really good. Oh my gosh, Anonymous. Did I say, is this another five? Is this another five? Oh my gosh. Thank you. That's so kind. I can't even do math right now. Another five in my books. Is 8 plus 5? No, it's 13. Don't judge me. I feel the judgment. Don't judge me. Because I can't do math. In my defense, my brain is still foggy. I can't say I've never been strong at math. I have been strong at math. But in this moment, I'm not. I feel the judgment from the inside, Duncan. I love technology today. Unwritten. Oh, loving. I gotta add that for you. Sorry. My sister was asking for me to monitor her location since she's on a work trip. And I was like, yes, I can, but I can't see it right now. Hi. Oh my gosh. Hello, Grizz. Hello, self. Definitely better than I was. Still getting over the cold aspect, but we're here. We're here for the recovery, cozy vibes. Okay. so much, Ellen, for that tip. I'm sorry, can you repeat the question in the chat? I didn't read it fast enough. When I saw the break of day, I wish that I could fly away. Instead of kneeling in the sand, catching teardrops in my hand, my heart is drenched in wine. But you'll be on my mind forever, out across the endless sea. Die in ecstasy, but I'll be a bag of bones driving down this road alone. My heart is drenched in wine, but you'll be on my something has to make you run. Don't know why I didn't come. I feel as empty as a drum. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't come. I don't know why I didn't. My weekend was good, Elton. Thank you again so much for that tip, and for being nice, reposting it in the chat. I was sick most of the time, so I was stuck in the house and spent most of the weekend sleeping it off. But I still had a nice time. I will say yesterday was a lot like pancakes for dinner. As I was singing the lyrics, I was like, oh, my day was kind of like that. I just sat on the couch, was wrapped in a blanket, and had tea, and we watched the Golden Globes, and we had waffles. We had waffles for dinner. Very nice. For a mental break. It's always needed, always necessary every once in a while. Banana pancakes. Damn it. Yes. For Cruz's family did a white elephant with his cousins, and I got a waffle maker and a game and I think hot cocoa spoons. And he got syrup. He got maple syrup. So I got the waffles and he got the syrup. And we're like, we're good to go. So we had some really good waffle mix. And we had some good Kodiak Jack waffles. Those are pretty good, actually. Hi, RepClick. And normal circumstances, I'm feeling a little under the weather, and so I'm not doing live learns at the moment. Let's see if I could. Who even knows what key I'm playing in right now? Thank you. So what kind of soup, though, would be the question. I think Cruz already made chili. But I feel like it would be pho. If I were to get another soup, it would be pho. Yeah, Purple Wayne, I'm sorry. I am getting over being sick, so I'm just singing whatever I think I can possibly handle. I'm probably gonna be done in the next 15-ish minutes. Oh, is that good? From Chick-fil-A? I live real close to a Chick-fil-A. I think someone was asking earlier, could I play this song? And I think the how-to command can still be used just to say regular etiquette around here, around these parts. You're one of the absolute best soups. That's great. I think that's the best compliment there could possibly be. Mm-hmm. laughing. No worries. No worries at all. Hi, Daniel. How's it going? Let me. I think I probably have like 2 songs left in me. If anyone has a request of something that's already on the list, I can see if I can. Going all right. Good to hear. Oh, Purple Wing. Being kind. Super short stream. Yeah. It's so funny now being like, yeah, super short stream. It's only an hour. But here we are. Is that check iMessage? Oh. What? Wait, I didn't get anything. How do we feel about some Lizzie? I did do pancakes for dinner. I'd be happy to do any of the other ones on the list. No, sorry, Daniel. I'm just getting over being sick. I'm going to be back tomorrow. Oh. It just came through. It just came through. It says 4:14. Grace just contributed to a soup fund. You are so kind. Thank you so much. Oh, my heart is just filled with so much joy. Thank you so much. Thank you for the soup fund. Oh my gosh. Did I come at a bad time? No, you came at a great time. Oh, speaking of other things that bring me such joy, I do love mushroom soup. I just made some last week. So, self, your gift is officially super glued, and if I don't knock it, I mean, I think it should be fine. I used a lot of super glue. Not a lot, actually, but I used extra strength. There was the gel kind. And it looked so cute. I also have a disco mushroom. Isn't it so cute? No. It set literally, I did one round on, because it was just had fallen out of it, the little pocket, and then the one of the caps was off, and I did one pass and it was fine. Ooh. Disco shroom. One day I will just have like a shroom shelf. Oh my gosh. Well, here's what I'll say. Wait until the move. If you feel so inclined, simply because I would hate for it to come here and be perfectly fine and then get like damaged on the way from our next move. These things I'm gonna be expertly wrapping, packaging. They'll probably sit in the front with me, but oh, thank you, Grizz. Thanks for hanging out and for the soup fund. Have a great Monday. Yes, can make you too big or too small. Nothing going anywhere. Yes. It'll be just a, what are they called? I don't know. It'll just be art that is displayed in my home. Bye, Elton. Thank you again. Thank you so much for that tip. All right, I think what would people ask for? Lizzie, you gotta give the people what they want. Let's see, we got apple pie, all my ghosts to the mountains, ceilings, a little bit of everything. Shroom shrine, if you will. Self, I love that. The two books behind you. So I have more books on the other side. This one is actually, it's a fake book. I have these. It says Monet. Oh. Stop, that is so kind. Thank you so much, HPX. Any Lizzie song you want, let me know. For me, yeah, that makes sense. That makes sense. Oh, books. This is a fake book. It's actually storage. I don't just have fake books. But there's one that's that size, another one that says, I think it's Monet, and then I think I have two Monets and two that have a different artist that I use as like decoration and storage in my living room. But they open up so I can keep things and knickknacks and card games and stuff in there. This is Jane Eyre by Emily Bronte. Or is it Charlotte? My brain is so scrambled. It's Charlotte. I was like, the moment I came out of my mouth, I was like, that's not right. It's Jane Eyre by Charlotte Bronte. And the book was a big inspiration for Greatest Love, a song that I released. And one of our fellow shroomies here, James, gifted that to me. It's got a really cool, like, laser cut picture on the front. Because why not? It's just, why not? We got time. Oh, no, never mind. I'm not showing you because all my books are falling over. I can hold it and show you from here. There we go. It's very, very cool. And then we have some candles and a Target mushroom. The other books over here are like a combination of Cruz's books and my books. My little sister gave me a coffee table book called Gin, the Manual. So it's just stuff about gin. We've got The Untethered Soul by Singer. Cruz has a book, Six Easy Pieces. My book, well, I guess it's both of our books, Outliers by Malcolm Gladwell. I'm a big fan of Outliers. The Almanac of Naval Ravikant, Language and Learning, arranged by Nelson Riddle, A Complete Arranging Method for Strings and Anatomy of the Voice. Those are all my books over there. Yes, I have not read it yet, but Cruz has read it. So I tried to put a combination of our books in there because we both work in here, but Gaffer, thank you so much. Thank you for that sub. How are you? Let me fix carnation up there. Oh, thank you, HPX. I keep thinking this is Nomi dressed up as Biddy. mm-hmm. the best science teacher of all time. Oh, that's cool. Didn't even know. Guys, can we get a shout out for Gaffer Unplugged, please? Gaffer is another awesome streamer here on Twitch. He's new to the streaming world, so any love and support is always appreciated. But he's been writing some fire music, so keep an eye out. One of us, absolutely. All right. Go to the mountains. You mean Mr. Wizard? What is this gourd? It was one off. Oh, the sad thing is, I need to turn it down. I'm headed to the mountains. I'll be back in a week or two. And don't you try to reach me, 'cause I won't pick up for you. Got some thinking to do. To the mountains, where the air is sweet and new. And don't you try to reach me, 'cause I don't wanna talk to you. Got some things I need to do. I'm trying to let go, I think it could help being alone. And I'm trying not to let you make me cry. I've spilled too many tears, and I think I deserve to be alone. And don't you try to reach me while I pick myself up and go. I've got to do this on my own. To build myself a home. Oh, 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 oh. Oh, I'm headed to the mountains, the only place I feel at peace.
I knew you'd come after me, so I threw away my keys. But I know you never go when I say leave. I'm headed to the mountains, don't wait up for me.
Oh, you should, Purple Wayne. There's some good, easy beginner videos, too, on YouTube. Thank you so much, HPX. It's really, really good. We can do another, we can close out with another Lizzie. Actually, a little bit of everything, but really low. Sounds fun. Let's see. Lessons, guys. Daniel Berserk is the person to go to. I don't know if you're all booked up though. Always really low. Let's see. Can we go lower?
Against the San Francisco traffic, on the bridge's side that faces towards the jail, setting out to join a demographic. He hoists his first leg up over the rail. Phone calls made, police cars show up quickly. The sergeant slams his passenger door. He says, "Hey son, why don't you talk through this with me? Just tell me what you're doing it for." Oh, it's a little bit of everything. It's the mountains, it's the folk. It's the news at 6 o'clock. It's the death of my first dog. It's the angels up above me. It's the songs that they don't sing. It's a little bit of everything. There is an older man who stands in a buffet line. He is smiling and he's holding out his plate. And the farther he looks back into his timeline, that hard road always led him to today, making up for when his bright future had left him, making up for the fact that his only son is gone, and letting everything at once. His server asks him, have you figured out yet what it is you want? I want a little bit of everything, the biscuits and the beans, whatever helps me to forget about the things that brought me to my knees. So pile on those mashed potatoes and an extra chicken wing. I'm having a little bit of everything. Somewhere a pretty girl is writing invitations to a wedding she has scheduled for the fall. And says, baby, can I make an observation? You don't seem to be having any fun at all. She said, you just worry about your groomsmen and your shirt size. Rest assured that this is making me feel good. I think that love is so much easier than you realize. If you can give yourself to someone, then you should. 'Cause it's a little bit of everything. The way you joke, the way you ache. It is getting up before you so I could watch you as you wake. So on that day in late September, it's not some stupid little ring. I'm getting a little bit of everything. Oh, it's a little bit of everything. It's the matador and the bull. The suggested daily dosage, it's the red moon when it's full. All these psychics and these doctors, they're all right and they're all wrong. It's like trying to make out every word when they should simply hum along. It's not some message written in the dark or some truth in no one. It's a little bit of everything.
Thank you, friends. Oh, thank you so much. Thank you, Nora.
Duncan is weeping. Happy Monday. Duncan is weeping. I can't even speak.
I kind of need to take a little nap, to be honest. Thank you guys so much. It's such a pleasure, even sick, to be back and hanging out with you guys. I just wish I could stay on longer. Thank you, HPX. Thank you. You know nothing about Lizzie McAlpine except the songs you're playing, but you already convinced me to follow her on YouTube. She's really good. This is actually a cover, but this is what she used as her song for Spotify sessions. And even choosing this one, she just got great taste. But not really. You can always request for songs lower. I'm happy. I can still sing them this low when I'm not sick, I promise. So, I should do a redeem or something. Like $5 and I'll lower the key. I don't know. I will be back tomorrow. I can't tell you for how long. I don't know. Hopefully I'll be like as fresh as a spring daisy or something tomorrow. Okay, but like always lower. I know, you guys like it low. Low. That's what my goal is for the next song I write, to just be like, hello low, you know? Hello low. Yes, I will see you guys tomorrow. Who are we gonna raid? Who are we gonna send some love to? That was not where I needed to go. I needed to go here. Is where I needed to go. Oh, no. That's not what I wanted either. Liv is live. We've got, oh my gosh. Sija music. Simon, a singer-songwriter. Oh my gosh, welcome in. Everyone, please take a moment to follow. Can we raid Ellie? We can raid Ellie. You caught me right at the end of my stream. So we have been sent here. We come in with peace and love and with love. Thank you so much. We actually were about to raid ourselves. Not raid ourselves, but also us. We were going to. I think you know what I mean. Hi, my name is Anna. I'm a singer-songwriter. I'm getting over being sick, so I apologize. But I can do, let me throw in one more singity song for you guys. Keep your tickets and luggage handy. I know, we'll be boarding the train real soon. It's a meta raid. I'm interested to see what ceilings would be super low. So here we go. We'll just keep it in the style of a la Tenor Lizzie. Question is, can we go lower? It's a dangerous question, but
so sure that you're driving me home, and I don't wanna leave, but I have to go. You kiss me.
I'm gonna bring it down just a little bit. Katie is so good. thank you guys again for being here.
Ceilings, plaster, can't you just make it move faster? Lovely to be sitting here with you. You're kinda cute, but it's raining harder. My shoes are now full of water. Lovely to be rained on with you. It's kinda cute, but it's so short. Then you're driving me home, and I don't wanna leave, but I have to go. You kiss me in your car, and it feels like the start of a movie I've seen before. Touch me like nobody else does. Lovely to just lay here with you. You're kinda cute, and I would say all of this, but I don't wanna ruin the moment. Lovely to sit between comfort and chaos, but it's over. Then you're driving me home, and it kinda comes out as I get up to go. You kiss me in your car, and it feels like the start of a movie I've seen before, but it's not real. And you don't exist, and I can't recall the last time I was kissed. It hits me in the car, and it feels like the end of a movie I've seen before. I've seen it before.
Thank you. Bill, happy 29 months. Thank you so much. I think that might be all I have in me. Thank you so much, everyone. Again, thank you, Simon, for that raid. Very, very grateful that you guys are here. I will be back tomorrow at 4 p.m. Central. Hi, Oreo. Thank you so much. Thank you. All right, who are we gonna send this connecting train to? It's connecting train to... Mike suggested Ellie Fear. So I am happy to go there. Amazing. Helena Meyer is also on. Helena has a show next week in LA, so any LA friends, get some tickets. Oh, just rated? Okay, good to know. Hi, John. All right, we'll go to LA. Oh. Oh, thank you, Biddy. January 16th, 7 p.m. Pacific Standard Time, in 8 days and 4 hours, in Madame Siam, Los Angeles, California, 21 and up. Tickets in the link that Biddy provided. Highly, highly, highly recommend. If I could... Oh, why? Oh, it's not music. That's why. It's just her name. Because she's cool. Because she's cool. You bought your ticket already? That is so cool. Oh my gosh. Amazing. Well, I do have to thank you guys one more time. I'm just so grateful. So grateful to be here. I'll get the credits going. But yeah, please give Ellie my love. And yeah, I'm excited to chat with you guys still about our New Year's goals and what our plans are for the year and all that fun stuff. But for now, it's Monday. Get cozy, get some soup, have some tea, enjoy life, watch a good show, and I'll see you soon. Bye, John John. Sorry, you just hopped on. Oh. Bye, friends.